Tesla's coming in here. We'll get you the exact times. Now that Tesla takes it at 12.9. I do believe that is the top one for the day so far versus 17 for the Daytona on the left.